I'm in Los Angeles. Talk so loud. My best and sing. Talk so loud. I just remember this is my story. So I should say anything inappropriate. I just might.
Alright, it's currently 3 a.m. in the morning. We're gonna go pick up Christian and head to Cali. Whoop whoop.
You ready, boy?
You know it. Gonna go raid that Area 51.
Area 51? I'll be right back, hold on.
Alright.
Are you tired?
I got like 4 hours of sleep.
That's three.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes! We're running on a couple hours of sleep!
Hey!
Ready? Woo!
Sleep right. Deprived. Woo! Capri Suns.
Yes, bro. Yeah, bro, I'm Capri Suns. Go right for it, homie. All right, sponsorship. Go.
Capri sponsored Sun. By Cool. It's like Capri Sun. Kool Aid Jammers.
Fuck, we've been not saying Capri really. Sun for like. The
We're not really sponsored, but if you want to sponsor us, hit us up. You know, you kind of saved us on our sleep deprivedness, so hey, you know, why not?
Crashes in a couple minutes.
Yeah, probably.
1 eternity later.
Guess what? We're in LA.
We're in LA. Why are we so quiet?
No. I mean, we've been in LA
for like,
how long have we been in LA? Like 6 hours, right? We got here like at 12.
Did we get here at 12?
Yeah, I think.
Well, we did have a bunch of stuff. You didn't film it.
Nope. Christian, can you not say the N-word? We've gone over this.
Dude.
This is the third vlog you've said it in. You have a problem.
Listen.
But speaking of N-words.
Wait.
Got scanned by one. I don't think I can add that in.
This is where the video ends and I kill Brian.
As we were going by, I found this legendary place that I thought only existed on Instagram. It's called Danny Trejo's Coffee and Donut Shop. And I've never been so happy
Look,
before.
Look, there he is. There's the man himself.
I flipped a bitch just to get here, to be honest. I'm so happy. Damn.
I've never seen you this happy before.
Because it's California. You should buy some. They're only $30.
Alright.
Well, if you walked on grass with the grass flip-flops, would you really...
Ooh, that's like breaking the fourth wall.
So would they be like flip-flops, or would I just be walking on grass constantly?
That's a good question. Thank you, sir.
And I was giving Christian shit earlier for being finessed.
You got finessed more money than I did.
But guess who got finessed?
I got finessed 10 bucks, you got finessed 20 bucks.
But you see, I did it for a good cause. It was for a Buddha and temple. What'd you do it for?
I guarantee.
A rapper that's not gonna make it?
Yes,
exactly.
Yes,
turn away for 1 second and Christian's lost. Oh, there he is. Never mind. Christian, I told you, you're a little special. You can't go on running by yourself.
Sorry, dude.
So, we got back from the music festival, and I'm already on the verge of breaking my hand.
Oh my god.
They don't break your hand.
You see this?
I'm still stuck.
You see this? Magic.
Yay, I'm getting this. It is 7:23, and I'm crunked. We out of this beach.
Very little amount of gas. And the next gas station is in 15 minutes. We're gonna make it, hopefully.
I'm high as fuck right now. And I don't agree with this message.
Made it.
Made it. Big brain.
We're so little.
We almost died.
Almost died.
You want Subway?
Subway?
You want
Subway? Alright, so we sat by this restaurant, and we've legit been here for 30 minutes, and Christian's still not back. I told him not to put buffalo sauce in the sandwich, but guess what? You put buffalo sauce in the sandwich. Finally, Jesus Christ. You good, buddy?
That sandwich went right through me, dude.
We're finally home, Christian. Or I guess you're home. I stopped to drive.
Haha, you gotta drive.
I hate you.
Thank you for this venture.
Yeah.
It was really fun.
Finally home. Thank you, Almighty Squirrel, for everything. It's happening!